Yo everybody, welcome to the video. It is Wiikstrom. I'm showing you my MS or ping on Brazil. This is the Brazil Cup for Switch and Mobile. We had 181 MS, which means about 180 to 200 ping on average. So late reactions. Hope you guys keep that in mind while watching this. If you actually watch the whole thing, you can see when I kill and when I take shots, when I build, that it actually takes quite some time for it to place and shots to hit. And yeah, so it was really hard to play on, but considering the fact, I thought I played really well. 56 points, 27th place. I recognize a lot of names of people that I play with from the West server and from the East server. And just shout out to all you guys that played in it as well. Hope you guys, don't know if you guys killed me or I killed you. GG's to everybody that played. And on top of that, if you guys want to see me playing more competitive and do more videos on this, a lot more is coming out. Drop a like on this video. My the Winter Royale duos is coming out. My partner is for the boys. I will be doing some content on that, so hope you guys stick around for that, and hope you enjoy this video. I promise it's worth the watch for anyone that's into competitive, and I will be talking during the video and playing some music in the background, so skipping through the video or whatever you're doing, hopefully you find all the parts where I talk through it, or just try to get you to understand what's going on, or just why I did the things I did, or just for the entertainment purposes. Yeah, hope you enjoy. One thing I really hate about this game is that when you shoot through bushes or anything, there's some people, sometimes people are in there. I got a hit marker right there, so I honestly thought someone was in there. I think that's unfair that it registers as a hit marker. I know it's, I'm on high ping, but it still registers on my own server, so Fortnite, please get that fixed. It's ridiculous. Activist. I'm the type to overthink it all. I'm such an analyst. Everyone agrees you're so attractive. It's This is on jaw, like my favorite clip, well, one of them from the video. As you can see, like, the late reaction to my ping is bad on the top, like, throughout the whole thing. Like, you can see when I'm heal, how long it takes to heal. You see this guy, like, jittering around, lagging everywhere. It's just, like, it just shows the experience I went through this whole game and, like, I mean, throughout this whole tournament. And it was just, I don't know, it was just fun. Also, relating back to last clip saying it was my favorite, this one is definitely one of my favorite as well, because I thought, watching this back, I think that I did, like, the best thing I could have done. Like, I stayed my ground, I took shots when I could. I mean, obviously I got shot like that, I don't even know how he hit me, but, I ended up killing this guy, and literally, I was so proud of it. And by the way, when I do toxic dances like this, it's for the purpose of entertainment, and how else are you gonna get someone to check your channel out? But, like, when I watch myself back, I like to see it. And how the heck did that not hit? Anyway, I just like to see, like, what I could do better, or, like, what I am doing right. And that clip was, like, in my opinion, perfect. Like, I took the shots when I could the last game, when the last clip, and I took the shots that, just everything. I liked it.
This is all that I know. Big beef, right?
I find this clip to be interesting because my ping is so high that when I shoot him for 80, apparently, I don't know where I shot, but I could have got a higher damage shot on my server. But I did not have mats or anything, so I could have probably killed that guy, but nonetheless, whatever.
Say it's like big size and not be right. It's just on my wrist, but that's it. So let me handle my biz. And when I go to Ireland, just let me handle my Guinness. Girl, I'll be back in a minute. Yeah, you know, yeah, you know. Still believes it's hope for me. I never go to sleep. I fear of missing out. These Cali girls are thirsty. That's the fear of a drought. I say my fears out loud, but I don't mean to walk a lot to the bodega like homie. That shit convenient. That don't mean the best ingredients was easy. Don't know who's qualified. I'm the shop at Whole Foods, overpriced brand that you want.
The reason I didn't edit or cut any of this was because I thought all this was kind of like really cool and fun to watch, like for the purpose of box fighting and tunneling and turtling and like all of it. I just thought it was enjoyable to watch, enjoyable to play. I don't even know why I took that shot so slow or not. I don't know, I just, maybe, I don't remember why now, but maybe I don't know. It felt so slow at the time with my ping or something, I don't know. But watching this back, I like to see the things I did wrong. You'll see it right away, but obviously, number one, me not building, but I was trying to be mat conservative, but it's not like I got lasered or anything from above or anything at the time, but the way that I die is not from even what I'm saying, but I should have, the way that I die is something I could have easily prevented, but at the same time, I couldn't have. Just comment about this if you're actually watching this part. Who knows who actually is going to be watching this whole video. I'm actually intrigued or interested to see who will, but I'm kind of spoiling it talking about how I died, but it's a really good like whole thing, so oh well, to talk about how I die. It's good nonetheless. Like, so storm damage gets me really low. We had literally no health, so I couldn't have the choice to not heal. I had to heal, I didn't have a choice, or I would've died in the storm. So I had to take this fish, died to him. If I would've went for the pump shot, I felt like I would've died, but with 200 ping in mind, I don't know.
Yeah, boy, can I get a beat? I guess if you all sell CDs, you'll be a
these next few kills, I'm not really gonna commentate over just because they're a clip in itself. And it was just cool. The whole thing's just beast. I thought I played it the best I could, and I got both the kills, like I said. So expect the kills. Watch it. Don't skip through it. Watching it back, like I said, I like to see what I could be doing wrong, what I could be doing better, and I thought I did this all in my eyes perfectly and correctly. So yeah, this is dope.
Down. I'm gonna leave you. liquor like I'm Lupe. Be I fake as fuck like Toupe. So I see the world in Blu-ray. Definition, I'm a T-Bo it. I wanna save the moment and show you I'm a T-Bo it. Preach, I'm on my knees like I'm T-Bo it. I'm just a young kid celebrating like we loaded. So pardon the following interruption from this rap shit. I'm just trying to make $1 million of my passion. That's it, guys call me coach now. Girls call me captain. Feeling like Ben Gundy cause my team was fucking magic. But back when I ain't had shit, no food up in my cabinet. They just ain't a beauty contest or a pageant, but I got these people flipping like a rabbit.
I don't wanna be a legend, no, I just wanna get to heaven. Oh, I just wanna do me right now. I wanna do me right now. I don't wanna be a killer, no, I just wanna keep it real. Oh, I just wanna do me right now. I just wanna do me right now.
Stay all in the same place. You never say you're gonna change up. Let me float away. Let go of all my weight. Cause all I can don't have to stay. All I can don't let go.
Be a legend. No, I just wanna get to heaven. Oh, I just wanna do me right now. Wanna do me right now. I don't wanna be a killer. No, I just wanna keep it real.
This whole fight was interesting because I survived it, and when we come to this snipe, I see this guy, which I don't know how I missed, but we ended up still killing the guy by lasering him, and he had a box up. He wasn't able to get the time to heal up, but gave me my health back. But that fight, we survived. We had like 15th parties, 1 millionth parties. It was a good fight, and my favorite part about this clip is this part right here. Right when this guy is coming out of the storm, I have a sniper. I've been starting to use more sniping in competitive, and I'm glad that I do, because like I always hit, and you can see like the ping is like so bad. I just knew how to like time it correctly, but you can see it doesn't even appear to hit, but it was beast. It was beast.
Take your clothes off. Cat and hide away.
lined up, girls lined up, guys lined up. I said I'll drop the mixtape and it sounded like an album. Drop the mixtape and it sounded like an album. Girls who love to study, girls with bad attendance. Oh, no. Both after my money and they only trying to spend it.
Hey everybody, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. It took a lot of time on it. I really enjoyed playing this. I know we really made a lot of mistakes, but, you know, 200 ping does that to you. But, thanks for the real fans and people that actually care about me. And, like this part, I should have just covered myself on the left, but you know what I mean. Anyway, love you all.